My name is Judy Huang. I'm an associate professor of neurosurgery here at Johns Hopkins, and my particular focus is cerebrovascular neurosurgery. I'm also the program director, which means that I manage and take care of the residents in training who are neurosurgeons-to-be. My particular area of clinical focus is actually blood vessel problems involving the brain and the spinal cord. Some of these problems are emergency problems and some are less urgent. They include various pathologies such as brain aneurysms, brain arteriovenous malformations, blockage in the blood vessels that supply the brain, blockage in the blood vessels in the neck that lead to the brain. Also, there are other types of malformations such as cavernous malformations or dural AV fistulas. And these problems, when they affect patients, can actually be life-threatening and life-changing. And it is a privilege to take care of patients and their families who come to Hopkins to have these issues addressed and taken care of so that they can actually do well and return to their normal lives. I am committed to providing excellent, cutting-edge specialty care for both the patients and their families in a compassionate manner so that we remember that every patient who comes to Johns Hopkins is not just a diagnosis or a problem, but actually a person, a human being. And I think that remembering that really helps us in taking care of them as people and coping with the life-changing problems that they face. I think nothing gives me greater satisfaction than to send a patient home and know that they're returning to life as best as they can and that they'll eventually do really well. I think this emphasis on clinical excellence and compassionate care that revolves around the patients and their families is what makes us special. And many people at Hopkins have that approach. I think we all value the team-based approach and multidisciplinary care that we can provide here. And that applies to patients who come from across town, across the country, even across the world. I think that's a universal philosophy that many of us have. And it's really a great thing that we can offer this at Johns Hopkins.